Hello, this is Ryan Kim, and I'm at the Klondike Gold Fields Museum. And in a few minutes, we're going on the tour to check out the sled dogs. So, stay tuned. As you can see, these are some Alaskan Huskies.
Alaskan Huskies really just
a
fancy name.
Yeah.
For a
muffin. This is going on YouTube. Yeah, I don't know. Laugh at the camera.
They're a lot bigger than I expect too, some of them. My friend's got a Malamute German Shepherd mix.
Oh, really?
And those things are huge. Like, when one jumps up, they're brother and sister, so when one jumps up, the other gets up, and they're so overpowered.
Right.
So funny. I got a husky, but I have the money for one. Yeah, the money. Hello. Is that the Alaskan Husky?
I like this guy.
Well, time for the camera.
Hi. How are you?
What's this one's name again?
That's a Hopi.
Hopi?
Yeah.
You seem like the play.
There we go.
I'm impressed how quickly they take off.
Yeah.
So you guys actually train them in more of this kind of weather, or?
You know, this, what we're doing right now is, we just come.
Yeah, you can see, so that's...